हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे आई एम टॉक अबाउट व्हाट इज SEO। देयर आर डिफरेंट थिंग्स यू कैन डू फॉर ऑन पेज SEO, सर्च इंजन ऑप्टिमाइजेशन ऑफ योर वेब पेज एंड ब्लॉग पोस्ट। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कवर हु यू कैन इम्प्रूव योर ऑन पेज SEO थ्रू प्रॉपर यूज ऑफ द बैकग्राउंड कोडिंग HTML ML coding used to create your pages. Optimization of the HTML ML coding is one of many on-page search engine optimization tips you can look at when decoding on a content management system and e-commerce software package and or when selecting or template for the site. It is also something you can add to your checklist when hiring a web designer. When examining the search engine friendly of a design of software package that you have not built or worked with yourself yet, it is contemplating here a web designer or purchasing a template. You are will need to view the score code of web pages. We will look at the HTML coding of a well optimized page from the top down text. The doc type declaration should be the first line of the web page background coding. This line defines what standard the web page is the coding to. The browser uses this information to understand who the page is constructed and the encrypt the coding correctly. You can see if the designer has followed the standards specified in the type declaration by testing the page with the W3C HTML validator. Some would say that code validation has no effect on your search engine optimization, but consider code validation help problem with browser complementarity. It does not solve our cross-browser completation issues, but is the elements your coding as the cases. With cross-browser completability in mind, if visitor to your page cannot see them because your site uses browser-specific coding of just does not reader well in their choice browser, you are not going to get organic incoming likes happening. They will just leave without seeing what great content you worked so hard to compose. Web page load time influence the visitor discussion to stay on the page. If the page download takes too long because of expensive code, visitor then to sleep, you once again have missed out on an opportunity to earn organic incoming links. Also, web page speed is one of many factors Google uses as allocating your page. There is also the issue of website maintenance, which is not SEO related specifically, but if it is update your site, then it does become an issue because you are not updating to content. Character and coding. Right after the opening head tag should be a line defining the character in and coding for the site. This is an important line of coding as it tells the browser what is character set your website uses, if it is there or further down in the head section of your page. The browser has to guess which character set you are using. If it assesses wrongly, it is produce the page once it figures things. Contentry visitor may leave the page. Title tag. The content between the title and title set of tag will show in the topmost bar of the visitor browser window. It is also used when there bookmark your page is their browser and on bookmark sites. The search engine will use the contents of the title tag in your search result also if it suit the user search. Each page needs a unique set of title tags. The contents of the tag need to describe the content of the page while being catches and using the keywords purchase you are trading for the page. Something to look for when deciding to on contact management system or e-commerce software package are you can have unique title for each page. You can edit the title tag contact whatever you want. Some systems does not have to have the name of your site first is the title of page. Some system won't let you change this. Meta keyboard. Now you may have seen that the major search engines are not using the meta keywords tag in their elevation of your pages, but it does not hard include the meta tags as things could change in the future, plus your search function on the site could use them when producing internal search result for your victors. Major search engines has quit using the meta keyword tag in their elevations as people misuse this tag to manipulate to the search result. When meta keyword are used, should have keyword that are on the page and not be a unrelated. दोस्तों, अगर हमारी वीडियो आपको अच्छी लगे हो चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और लाइक करें और बेल आइकन को प्रेस कर दें ताकि हर आने वाली वीडियो आप